Right, okay, let's talk about the concept of scalar multiplication. So, what is scalar multiplication? Let's say you have a vector, A and a vector B, and it can relate by a scalar, right? Scalar multiples of another vectors. So, and for example, all these vectors is actually parallel to each other, all right? Either they are with the same direction or with the opposite direction from the vectors. So, but they have all have the same gradient actually, okay? So means that this four vector is actually a parallel vectors. They are parallel vectors. So means, but you look at this, the scalar here, the number here, the value here, either they are positive or negative. If two means that the length, okay, the length of this vector, or we say that the magnitude of this vector is two times the magnitude of this vector. Panjang vector ini adalah dua kali panjang ini. So the two here to show that, the positive here to show that these two is in the same direction. Alright. So the negative three here, okay, don't look at the negative. The three here is to show you that the length of this vector, right? The length of this vector is three times the length of this vector A, right? But the negative here is show that these two have opposite direction, right? This direction and this direction is opposite, okay? To show them they are opposite direction, we put a negative there. So, and this is half of the length of the magnitude of the vector A, but in the same direction, all right? But actually, all of these vector, they are parallel to each other here. So, means that a parallel vector must be a scalar multiples of each vector, alright? Must be of each other. The parallel vectors must be a scalar multiples of each other, right? This is the meaning here. So if you can write that, this is a very important concept here. What I want to talk about is that if let's say a vector can be rewrite as a scalar multiple of another vector. If this is happened, we can say that A, vector A is parallel to vector B. Alright, for example, if I have vector A to be 2i plus with j, and another vector B to be 4i plus with 2j. Right, if you observe these two vectors, they are actually parallel. So how to see? You can rewrite this as you factor out the 2, you have 2i plus with j, right? 2i plus with j. This is actually the vector A. 2 times the vector A. Means that the magnitude, from here we can observe that the value of 2 here is to show that the B is longer, the vector here is longer than the vector A, because the magnitude is 2 times, okay? It's 2 times larger than the original vector. So, and the positive here is to show that these two have the same direction. So let's say if you have C, you have a negative 6i, negative 3j. For example, this one. Okay, I can rewrite this as negative 3, right? I factor out the negative 3. I have 2i plus with j, right? Can you see that? I'm getting 2i plus j, which is C, is negative 3. The scalar multiplier here is negative 3 of A. Right. What's the meaning here? Means that the length of vector C, alright, the length of vector C, the magnitude of vector C is 3 times, 3 kali panjang ini, okay, 3 times. But the negative here is to show that they are actually opposite direction, okay, the direction is actually anti of each other, alright. So opposite direction. So very simple, this is very important. When I talk about scalar multiplication, actually I want to tell you this thing. When two vectors can relate by a scalar in the form of equation, right? We say that these two vectors, definitely they are a parallel vector. Okay, we will discuss this type of question, example question later on. Alright, for this, I just want to tell you what is meant by scalar multiplication.